Take a 1-ply cleaner and coil all the way up tightly. Make it as big as the rim of the first layer leaves. Attach with another one if the pipe cleaner isn't long enough. Tuck the tail fin. Apply some glue to the rim. Flip it over. Take a new pipe cleaner and cut into pieces that is as wide as the loop in the middle. Grab two pieces and stick them on the loop in a cross shape. Do the same to the other side to secure it. Then set it aside. Attach all parts together. Take out the first layer of leaves and apply some glue at the rim. Attach the second layer on top. Make sure the leaves are all in shape when you're sticking them together. Apply some glue at the rim of the second layer. Put the third layer on. Make some adjustments. Glue at the third layer's rim and attach the last layer on it. Curve the leaves with your fingers.